Cause I'm paying her to talk about the issues that I'm working out. She's telling me I give you too much grace, but you don't turn it back around. Ain't it kind of funny how you don't call me back, but call me back and say I'm needy? So I tell you whatever just to make sure that you're happy. I say I'm sorry when it's not my I'm saying things that I don't mean, just so we can keep the peace. We both know this won't work out. You could blame my codependency. Wish I could just depend on me. I say I'm sorry when it's not my fault. I overcompensate so we keep talking.